Okay, hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be racing my friend JOAO in this game. What is it called?
In what's it called?
C difficulties chart obby. So like, yes. The more you progress, the more harder.
The harder it gets.
Do you wanna do whoever gets like the highest stages
stage
first?
Stage 200.
No, like
stage 200.
Whoever gets furthest the most in like 30 minutes or something. Do you wanna do that? What do you wanna do?
Stage 200, so it doesn't take
let's
long,
get to the challenging level. Yeah, challenging level. First one to the challenging level, okay?
Three, two, one,
go. Oh, I need to change my avatar. This isn't a good avatar to do it. I think there are gonna be a lot of cuts. I don't know. I might include the whole thing. I don't know what I should do. Oh my god, oh, I fell. I'm not doing well. Now he's
played Flood Escape for like a. This is why I started playing Flood Escape for a few hours, so I can do it.
Yeah, I find obby games boring now. I used to do them all the time. But I just want to do a race. I can still come back. Oops. How did I forward that? Oh my god. I am a noob.
Sure.
Oh, shut up.
I'm like 4 stages ahead of you.
No. You are actually 3 stages ahead of me.
Actually, I'm 4.
No, it's still 3.
No. 4.
It's 3.
Oh, frick, I fell.
Now you're 2 stages ahead of me. Now you're 1 stage ahead of me. Well, still 2 stages ahead of me.
Easy mode.
This is probably gonna get very boring. I think I might just skip past easy level. Okay, enjoy the speedrun. It's gonna start right now. Stage, guys, I'm winning right now, but probably not for long.
I hope you fall.
Because you've been practicing a lot and I haven't. Okay,
if you win this, then it's unfair.
No, it isn't. I beat you fair and square. I actually have good Wi-Fi, unlike last time. Alright.
We're literally right next to each other.
Yes, I know.
Literally right next to you.
Yes, I know. I can see. Oh, bro, I fell. Oh, wait, I fell again. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna do a time lapse.
I'm not winning again.
I think I'm gonna start recording, do another time lapse until we get to the average stage, because these obbies are really easy at the beginning. Okay, start the time lapse now. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that time lapse. Now we're getting serious. Now we're on the average stages. It gets a bit harder. Alright guys, let's do this. I especially don't like obby games because I normally rage. Well, I don't rage like I normally just get annoyed. I guess it would be entertaining for me to rage like that.
So, oh god, I almost fell. Well, you're winning.
I'm probably gonna struggle at that stage again from our last time, but this time I'm not gonna have lag.
Nah, I'm sure you have lag.
No, my Wi-Fi is much more better now.
I hope you fall.
Imagine you say that and then you fall.
Yeah, I didn't fall. Fell.
Karma, karma, Jawa. It's all
karma. But I didn't fall on like the beginning of when I said that.
Yeah, but you still fall.
If you win this, then it's completely unfair.
No, it isn't. I won fair and square. How do you mean? What do you mean?
Yes, you're literally...
Oh, bruh. Your ugly feet got in the way. I should have not used the fries pack. Let me change real quick.
I die.
Okay, I am Sans now. I'm going try hard mode.
Yeah, right.
I think I'm gonna mute this music. And I'm gonna put Megalovania to show that I'm going try hard. Concentrating.
I'm gonna get to here. Boom.
Okay, you're quite ahead of me. Probably because
I fell!
Oh, bruh. I didn't even touch it.
Okay, so good and bad. Okay, 93.
What?
Yes! You're actually losing. If I get on the hard... If I get on the stage... The last stage, then you gotta put, like... Then you gotta put,
This is not going well. He does die. But he always managed to dodge. Oh my god. I should have done that sideways.
I'm Snez.
Your Sans outfit is literally just like.
But are you really going to record it and post it if I win?
Sure.
Promise?
It's all for fun.
Okay, now I am at. Oh my god. Difficulties left. Till I win.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh my god.
This being is stuck on it.
This is so easy. How am I failing?
Perfect music. Okay. One. Two.
Let's do this.
Two.
Three.
No!
I shouldn't sing
it. I fell, but you're.
The actual music.
Oh, where do I go? Okay, go.
Ooh! Oh no! I shouldn't panic.
I'm always confused.
Good.
But not today.
Cool. Really good.
1-0 on 1v1s.
What do you mean?
You got have 1 point in a 1v1, you against me.
Oh, I didn't record the Arsenal one.
Yes, and I'm not gonna record the C's difficult char obby, so we like make the same. Like.
Oh, yeah. Oh, bruh.
So, you get it. If you record this, then I don't record the other. But if I record one, you don't record it. Get it?
I hope the music's good, because I don't hear anything. It's kind of boring.
Also, did they use, like, my 1v1 against you video?
I don't know, because I don't think most of my subscribers are subscribed to you. So, that's the thing. Hey.
Winning. By, like, a lot.
Yeah.
And this is why I play Flood Escape for 3 hours.
Which is
and wasted almost. And wasted all.
You're literally wasting your life on obbies. That's not a very good thing to do.
You also waste your life on obbies. You can't say that.
No, I actually have things to do. Like you.
I also have things to do.
Says the one that spends 3 hours on Flood Escape.
Yes, I spent 3 hours of Flood Escape, but that doesn't mean I waste all my life. Even though I'm like level 33 for Flood Escape,
which is
I stopped playing Flood Escape and obby games like a year ago.
I stopped playing most obby games ages ago.
First try.
But I'm not that bad at obby games. Okay, I hope this music makes it more intense that I'm gonna put in. I keep reminding myself that, so. Oh my god, I didn't see. Oh my god, I fell for that dumb trick again.
You fall till you get. Till I get station.
Oh my god, you're like 8 stages ahead of me.
Boom! Ah, frick, I hate you.
Ah, why? You're so mean. Oh my god.
It's because I really want, like.
Guys, go dislike Jow's videos now. He hates you.
I like you. Also, go subscribe to Liberous.
Yes, that's what I'd like to hear. Okay, guys, don't do
so,
that.
So, like and subscribe to my channel.
No, guys, don't.
I post more videos than him.
No,
AK.
You don't. You only post like once 2 months. One in 2
okay,
months.
Okay, yeah, it's true. But subscribe to my channel because I post better videos than him, and I post event
your
videos.
Your videos are literally like no quality.
Okay, but guys, subscribe to me. You guys have to subscribe to me if I win this race.
No, you don't. They don't have to.
No, they have to.
This is their choice. God,
okay, but I recommend you to subscribe if you want to see like more 1v1s, I guess, and some good content. And shut up, Liberous. No saying that my content is trash. Because it hurts.
Yeah, says the one
very
that,
hard.
Says the one is running out of ideas. I'm posting a Roblox version of Henry Stickman dance. Like, that's
someday
not even a
you'll
video. That's
you'll run out of
it from a game.
Someday you'll learn that once you go out of ideas, you're playing.
When people run out of ideas, they just play the same game over again and do a bunch of random challenges. So,
I don't remember the one that I can do a shortcut. Because. Okay.
That's like much more later on. I need to catch up. I need Jao to get stuck on the stage.
Oh god, I fell!
Oh my god, I hate this. Okay. Dot 1, dot 2, dot 3, dot 4, dot 5, dot 6, and I did it. I hope I catch up so I don't lose embarrassingly. What?
You're gonna be embarrassed.
I'm not gonna be embarrassed, I just said embarrassed. Everybody knows Jao is
bad. Are you recording this?
Let me check. Actually, I forgot to record. OMG. Now we have to redo it.
Bruh.
Oh my god. I am definitely not saying this. You said your progress.
Yeah. Now imagine I actually fell for that. I'll call myself a dumb.
And then you have to restart. And I'll be like 100 stages ahead of you.
Then you get stuck on one stage and then I come back.
Take a really long time for you to come back.
How much time did we start recording?
16 minutes so far.
16 minutes? Time flies.
No, you're not. You're not flies. You're Jawa. Oh my god, I actually didn't get stuck on this stage this time. Oh my god. That's actually a miracle. Oh.
I really am not getting stuck on this stage, I'm actually winning.
Son of a...
Oi, do not swear on my Minecraft Christian server. Well, we're not playing Minecraft server. did not swear on my Roblox server.
This but is it's my yours, server.
So did not swear on your Roblox server.
My YouTube channel is kind of kid friendly, anyways. So I don't swear. Unless you guys want me to do a swear reveal, OMG.
I have a question about YouTube.
If we hit one like on this video, I'll do a swear reveal. But you also have to comment down in the video, swear reveal now, and then I actually do it. Oh my god, G. Guys, you want me to swear reveal? Oh my god.
Imagine people actually believe that.
Oh my god, I'm actually gonna do it. What do you think? What do you think? I listen to my viewers. Gosh,
John. Okay, but listen. I'm questioning about something. How is Coco Melon with freaking 96 million subscribers?
Because they post much more better content than you.
They're a literal kids channel.
Yeah, because lots of kids watch them. What do you expect? Yes, and they actually post good content.
But I don't think 100 million kids I don't think there's 100 million kids watching that.
You know, PewDiePie, he has 100 million. He kind of has a whole intro and a meme about it, so that's probably why. Don't know, JOAO. Don't need to get jealous.
Like, it's not like I have more subs than you.
Yeah, because you've been doing YouTube for 3 years.
This job!
I definitely haven't been doing it for like 2 months or anything. Definitely haven't.
This job, Liberous is going to catch up to me!
Am I though? Oh my god, this is the one I was stuck on. But
please be stuck.
So I am a pro gamer. I hate that one. I don't remember you being stuck on that stage. I remember you zooming.
Don't remember,
by.
But Roblox jumps sometimes are broken.
Yeah.
Like a freaking...
Oh my god.
A freaking ball can literally just push you.
Duh.
I died. Oh no, you're actually catching up. I'm scared. If I pass through this one, I'm actually going to
oh my
win.
God. Ah!
I just love this scream! It's like, ah, but it's like you scream, but then it cuts out.
Oh yes! Oh my god, I didn't get stuck for that long. Let's fudging go.
Let's freaking go.
Thank god my skills have improved after many hours of suffering.
You mean after many hours of literally doing nothing, but just playing Rogel and suffering?
No, I mean like yesterday.
Oh yeah, the day I beat you. After this, I'm going to get the crown of best player in the whole DM.
No, you're not. I'm still better than you in many other games.
The best parkour player in this DM.
Really?
Just because whoever wins this is pretty much the king of parkour in this DM.
Nah. The only way you can prove that is if you beat the whole thing. That's only when you become. But good luck, since you got many other stages. There are like about like 1,000 stages here.
And it's only 370.
No. What do you mean? Do you not see like all the other stages? Like the insane, the extreme, the.
Go to the description and look how many current levels there is.
But why would they make a whole long list? Maybe like they're super.
They
short.
Said they. They say 315.
Maybe some of the stages are super short. Oh my god. Thank god I did not miss
I
up.
Hate the middle kill bricks. They're the most annoying thing in Roblox history. They should be banned from Roblox parkour. Yes, I'm now in difficult. Star Wars music, I think. I think this is Star Wars music.
I don't hear the music.
It's because you're not in difficult.
No, I mean like I muted the music. Really? Really? Oh, that was easy. Why is that strong?
Let's be honest. Star Wars sagas have like 3 episodes and that's all.
I don't watch Star Wars.
It's a movie and I watch all the episodes.
I know it's a movie.
I watch almost all episodes.
Because you're a Star Wars nerd.
Imagine Star Wars in Roblox.
JOAO, I let you win if you press R.
Dumb. I'm not dumb. What do you think? I'm 5 years old or something?
You sound 5 years old.
I think I'm 5 year old. You sound like it.
You act like one. So I don't know. You might be. Just in.
Oi, freaking cheese.
No cheesing. Oh, Jesus.
I'm not cheesing. I'm actually fake.
Shut up. Oh my god.
I'm trying to annoy you so you leave and then I get the instant win.
No, I could always join back and shut down my server.
Yes, but that means I'm still on stage in the same stage.
Imagine it like resets your data.
It doesn't. You know why?
Why?
Because you shut down like last day. You shut down the game like last day and my stats were still there. I don't see it though.
What?
I don't see you. Oh gosh, I stay drunk. I'm gonna be stuck here for a while.
What? The stage is glitched.
No, it's not glitched. Maybe it's like really hard.
It's not.
But
hard.
There's a. Okay, then. I'm gonna be stuck in stage 154, and that's actually true.
I never said it wasn't true.
If you win, it's because stage 154. How do you even do this jump?
I would have rather done this with Pablo, but Pablo doesn't like obbies.
Pablo doesn't like obbies. He thinks obbies are bad, or the B word.
Sorry, buddy. I just coughed. Guys, don't worry, I don't have corona.
You should add an image. You should add some really big text saying. Okay, I think I'm gonna try doing a technique, but nope, because the game doesn't let me in my big body. Okay. Yes, I'm actually smart.
I never knew. No, I thought you were stupid. I don't know. I might do this in 2 parts. It's already been 24 minutes.
Just beat up the video. It's easy.
Nah.
Because I want to show. Like literally.
Okay, I'm in the difficult stages now.
Uh-oh. It's not like I'm already. Okay, I still have a long way. No, I hate the stage. The stage pushes you. We meet again! Ball!
Ball? What now?
First try. Thank you for helping me, Ball, that I hated like in yesterday because you literally. No, not the fin rope!
Do that?
Boom, I did it.
Oh my god, that jump is ridiculous.
Oh yes! You're stuck in that stage.
Oh.
I'm gonna win.
By the way, you have to get to. What was it again?
Difficult. No, I mean the challenging or something. Pretty much the next way. The next place. Should we do 200 so we don't forget?
Oh my god. I've done this last time. It shouldn't be that hard.
I think you're starting to get rusty. Not for me.
Cause I'm not sad enough to play.
No, I almost fell.
Of obbies.
What? I trained for this. Now we're going to the big heads.
I just went swimming.
I'm gonna make it a little intermission.
Okay, I did it. easy claps. Oh, ladder flick. OMG, ladder flick. Oh my god, I just did a ladder flick. I definitely did not just climb it up normally. Spheres are so easy, what do you mean?
Bread is actually really good.
Bread. Duh. Okay, thin
rope. Eat bread, kids.
Easy, thin rope, easy. Easy, thin rope. It's just that I can't do thin rope jumps. Oh, bruh.
Time for the stage that I hate.
OMG.
Game, please don't push me out.
You know, why did you prepare in Flood Escape?
I start...
Because, like, Flood Escape doesn't have wall jumps.
Yes, but literally, I need... It's for speed. I played Flood Escape because of the speed and badges. Yeah, surprisingly, I still don't have the Blue Moon badge, which is sad.
What's the point of badges? I don't understand. Oh, does that push you?
The one of the balls push you to death.
I'm not on a ball stage, I'm on this tightrope stage, but like, it moves you off. Oh my god, heads! This is so scary.
Oh, in the heads, I see you.
This shows that if we complete it, we're gonna get decapitated. I don't want to be decapitated. This guy was so sad that he completed this whole obby, and he was like, "I can't take this anymore," and then decapitated himself. I wouldn't say I can't speak. Oh,
it's a joke, guys. It's a joke. Don't take it seriously.
Who the hell in the mind would decapitate themselves because of this video? Of course, is it?
Did you realize somebody died?
Yeah, I realized somebody died.
Did you realize people can literally date their freaking waifus over a game?
What? I don't understand what's the point, but okay. These are so far apart.
Frick, no, I hate this one. I'm gonna be stuck on stage 170 for a while.
What the? Stage is so weird. Okay, I did it.
Hey! Okay, maybe I am. Nope. I said I was going to be stuck in stage 170, but I, like, first try, and I'm already at the bottom. I hate my life. You're actually catching up. This is scary.
Yeah. You should be.
I'm not gonna be scared. It's a joke.
You should be peeing your pants right now.
I see you! Hello.
Go away.
Trying to. Hello.
Ah, dang it.
Oh god, you're actually getting close.
Like I told you, slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady wins the race. Yeah. Oh yeah. Why does it have to be this long?
Oh no, you're actually close.
Yes, I'm
actually scared. Unless, if I don't do this, then you're probably going to
win.
Yes! You fell!
And then you fall as karma, huh?
Yes, I fell at this.
Oh my time. God. Slow and steady wins the race.
Time!
Shut up. Please. Oh my god, it flung me! Why didn't I do this sideways? Oh my god.
I need to leave this stage! And therefore, I actually win.
Wait, when does it get to challenging? Is it stage 200?
Oh, it's so I'm so close! I'm actually so close.
Is it close to stage challenging?
Yes. I fell, but I don't care. I only said I did the...
It's stage 200, past challenging.
Yes.
Okay, then let's do 200 then. Because I thought stage 200 was challenging.
Do it until we get to challenging.
I don't know. Let's see. Why? The stage isn't even that hard. Oh my god.
You're still stuck in there. I fell. I'm out of here.
Your mic just cut out.
If I actually come back to the same stage, I'm gonna be sad, but at least.
At least what? Hello? Because he just cut out. Why is he just concentrating?
I need to cheese this, that's the only way, but I can't because I'm too bad!
No cheesing is allowed. Oh my
god. Finally did it.
I hope the creator dies in a hole for making.
You mean dies in a fire?
No, in a hole.
You do realize the hole. You do realize he can escape from the hole, from a hole, right?
I don't want him to die gruesome death. Jesus, John. So rude.
I know, I was also making a joke.
Ruthless. Guys, go unsub to JOAO for that.
Oh yeah, actually go and sub to Liberous.
Yeah, sub to me and unsub from JOAO.
No, sub to me and unsub to him.
No, you want him to die a gruesome death. You know what, I'm gonna change my graphic quality to 1. So I'm
okay.
The exact hitbox. Oh my god, I walked off like an idiot!
Feel bad.
Your hitboxes are so big. Like, if an inch touches it, you die.
I know, right?
What? I didn't even. I think my head hit the ceiling where it had a lava brick.
I think I'm gonna be in stage 100. Please. Yes! I finally got to stage 172. Get away!
This video should be called 2 Kids Scream and Cry Challenging Obbies.
Should we do it till challenging? Like, you should give up, I already won.
No. Why don't you give up?
I'm not giving up, I'm taking the crown.
There is no crown, what do you mean?
Sometimes I don't understand you.
I don't have a crown, I don't own a crown, I'm not that rich, Jesus.
It's a fake, it's an imaginary crown, Jesus.
What, you're still poor, you have to think about an imaginary crown? Oh my god, JOAO. Okay, I'm joking, JOAO, you know.
Let's be honest, PewDiePie doesn't have a crown.
Yes, he
does. An actual crown.
He does. Do you not watch him? He has an actual crown. Oh, they're much more thinner now. Which makes it even more scary.
Oh. But that's okay because you're literally stuck on stage 168.
Why is it so long? Okay, I finally did it. Jesus.
No! Frick, I gotta be fast and careful.
How can you be fast and careful at the same time? Oh my god, I pressed R right when I did it. Okay.
I felt it all. I almost fell to the beginning of the level.
I hate wall jumps in this game.
You hate wall jumps? Me too. But luckily, I'm at stage 174. Wait, how do you do this jump even?
What?
How do you even do do this jump. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, oh my god. I hate this game, man.
Should we make it till we get to the other level?
I think I'm gonna scream.
Scream and you get 1 million views.
I'm not that type of guy to rage. I'm just the type of guy to get so annoyed that I just leave.
That's raging, dummy.
No, I mean like raging like... like screaming.
Then breaking your monitor and then get famous.
But I have to record it if I want to break my monitor.
Yes, I got into the challenging!
No, stage 200. Because I thought challenging was
stage... Yeechir!
I thought...
Woo!
Stage... Fudge... In... STUPID!
LOL.
I hope you die a million times.
That's not going to happen.
Or is it?
No, I fell! Intermission!
Trial and error.
That's some good bread.
This might be eating bread while racing. Come on. Yes. 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 No! I need to turn up my fan. Oh my god, sorry if there's fan noises. It's boiling in here. Just go die in a whole game.
How can a game die in a hole?
Oh, hope Roblox bans it. JK.
Then people will get mad at you. But I'm just joking. Let me... Oh, yes, I just did a little shortcut.
Hey, you have to go back now.
A little shortcut. It's... You can also do it. It's no cheesing.
That's really big cheesing.
It's the one shortcut.
Yeah, I was disqualified. Now I win. Oh my god. OMG, guys. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and bye. Yeah, I was disqualified. OMG. Oh my god.
We're streaming.
No! Stop pressing R like an idiot!
I want to die! Please! Stop, Liberous! You're gonna make me die!
Shut up.
Well, it's actually kinda true. You're literally dying by pressing the most simple button.
This is why I don't like obbies.
Cut!
This is why, man. I think I might just quit all these altogether after this.
And you gotta upload this.
I don't wanna be like Pink Leaf.
Yes, but you have to post this, it's the way.
Oh yes, I finally did it. Let's-
Oh no! So you're 7 stages up below me. Which is good, but also bad.
That's so thin.
Bro, I hate this stage.
Oh my god, it's so hard to stay on with the block body.
Finally, I actually did the jump. Yes, I'm actually having fun.
Shut up, you scream like a girl.
I scream it all the way as possible.
Yeah, you sound like a 5-year-old girl. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and bye. There will be a part 2. That will be later. Alright, so see you guys later, and have a good day. Let's go.